on these tracks is like an hour each. It's crazy. It's a lot of luck. Don't bitch ass out of here. Motherfucker's making it impossible. Gotta really make your own opportunities to do this. Hard to get the triple though. Because it's an actual curve. Goofy ass wheel game. This is way harder than Mario Kart, I won't tell you that much. I have no idea how these motherfuckers are catching up to me. I'm like having a perfect game. Somebody has me wondering if there's like a shortcut somewhere or not. I'm missing it. I spent way too much time on this simple level. Ah, you little sucker. Die again! How many times I got to hit you, sucker? Finally. Get the fuck out of you fucking bitch! And I hit her with a freaking missile. Thank you. That's some bullshit. All the stuff I can fit in a like tape. Ridiculous. Finally, fucking bitch. Coco Bandicoot. Now you tell me. Game's crazy.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. The more Wumpa Fruit you collect, the faster your cart will go. If you collect and hold 10 Wumpa Fruits,
Wumpum! Wumpum! Wumpy, 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 Wumpum! 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 Time to temple. This stage for me, right? Fucking game is crazy. Yeah. It's not like Mario Kart where you can just jump in and get first possibly. It's like you really gotta play these levels. Cause you gotta know what to do this power drift bullshit. Get three in a row. Tell off that right away, this is gonna be tight. Hard to beat. Like how in Mario Kart 2 you get like multiples, you have like two thingamajiggers versus just like one.
Yeah.
Definitely cool how, like, there's so much going on in this, like, for challenge-wise, you know? But at the end of the day, if you want it to be fun or challenging, probably just more fun, just depending. I seriously wanted to just buy Mario Kart. It's challenging.